when looking at this passing offense, I think that Emmanuel Sanders is one of the best receivers in the slate, potentially the best when you consider salaries. I think that Hill is in that discussion as well. But Manny in the games where he and Kittle have been active this year, 20% of the overall targets, 33% of the deep targets. The reason he did nothing last week is because they ran 97 times. He had two targets in the first five plays and then had none the rest of the game. So when they were scripted plays, Emmanuel Sanders got targets. And for $5,500, I think that's valuable. So I like Manny quite a bit. I am okay using him in the lineups where I assume that the 49ers roll, whereas I am not okay using Debo in that scenario. What are your thoughts overall on this passing offense?
Even though the volume hasn't been great, it's at least concentrated, which hasn't always been the case throughout the season until they got Manny and kind of really whittled things down. But I think Sanders, if you take a step back and you're trying to build your favorite lineups, I think Sanders is like a default number one type of play just because he's so cheap and has such a good role on an offense that's favored and should be able to move the ball.
Yeah, I think that if I have one lineup, I mentioned I'm locking in Damian. I think that Manny Sanders is the second guy I put into that lineup.